The architect of the Harmonie project proposes a set of 72 original high-quality flats. The property developer sets him the objective of completing the whole operation in 8 months, reducing the construction costs by 20 to 25% compared to traditional techniques. The development consists of 4 small buildings, each containing 18 flats in 3 categories, from 80 to 130 square meters, on 5 levels. The alternate orientation of the balconies and terraces enhances the variety in the organization of the living areas. Outinor's experience in this type of operation orients the technical options towards modular, half-mould tunnel formwork for the in-situ casting of this load-bearing wall structure. It is a simple piece of equipment, easily adaptable to the project in hand. The use of horizontal modular panels further multiplies its possibilities for use on different building sites. A total of 440 square meters of formwork will be used daily. The daily rotation, called for by the Outinor shell construction procedure, begins each morning with the stripping of the main bays. These 11-meter-long assemblies are first uncoupled, then pushed onto the platforms. They are handled using a stripping triangle, which stabilizes them horizontally during shifting. Once the forms are set in place against the kickers, they are adjusted horizontally and vertically before being assembled. The kicker, a kind of low concrete parapet cast at the same time as the slab, enables the upper walls to be positioned with precision. The incorporation within the formwork of steel reinforcement, conduits for electricity and plumbing, and box outs is organized according to the order in which the half tunnels are stripped. The installation of the horizontal inclusions and the setting in place of the kicker forms is finished at about 2 p.m., at which time concreting commences. To achieve a complete rotation in one day, 8 workmen plus a crane operator work full-time. According to the weather conditions, the installation of integrated heaters within the tunnel forms enables the concrete setting time to be reduced while accelerating its increase in resistance. Thus, after 10 hours of heating at 50 degrees Celsius, the structure can be stripped the following morning at 7 o'clock without risk of cracking. A set of working platforms accompanies the rotation of the formwork. These are installed at the upper level when the crane becomes free. A fresh rotation starts at the beginning of the day, reproducing the same operations as on the previous day. The precise pre-positioning of the walls, thanks to the kickers, the rigidity and flatness of the formwork panels and the tunnel formwork system confer on the structures a high dimensional accuracy, enabling the casting of fixing elements, box outs and plumbing, which speed up and simplify the work of the following trades. From the ground to the third floor, each level is carried out in 4 phases. The top floor is made up of 2 flats with large terraces and is built in 2 days. 18 days after casting the first flat, the structure is completely cleared of formwork. The following trades, who have already begun their work on the first levels, can now move on to complete the overall installation of the inside and outside of the building. As everything has been pre-positioned, this takes a considerably shorter time